This is test 5 from IELTS 12 and reading is academic. Reading passage 1 is having a topic cork. Always read the topic before starting the reading passage because it is important to read it. In this way we are confirming ourselves, we are mentally prepared, we are going to read about this topic. Now, before starting this reading, let me share you some tips for IELTS reading. How to find answers for the IELTS reading. The first method is to read the whole passage. Read the whole passage within 2 or 3 minutes. Okay. 2 or 3 minutes with the technique of skimming and scanning, and then directly go to the questions and start reading the passage again for finding the answers. Okay, second one is read the questions first with underlining the keywords in the question statement and try to find the keywords with the help of and try to find the answers from the reading passage with the help of keywords. In this method you will able to find your IELTS reading within 20 minutes. Your targeting time is 20 minutes for each reading passage. It means it is very quick method to find the answers from the reading passage. Let's start looking at the questions. Okay, for this reading, cork. The reading is cork. Okay, 1 to 5. Do the following statements agree with the information given in passage 1 in boxes? Okay, 1 to 5 on your answer sheet. Always write the answers in the answer sheet only. And it is important to read the instructions. After reading instruction, it is important to know the type of questions. Now we come to know the statements agree. It means these are true, false, not given questions type of. For true, it is if the statement agrees the information. If false, if the statement contradicts the information. Not given if there is no information on this. Okay. Let's start it. The cork oak has the thickest bark of any living tree. The cork oak has the thickest bark of any living tree. Always read the statement 2-3 times and underline the keywords. Yes, in this question it is important to find the thickest bark and any living tree. Of course, the writer is talking about the whole passage is about cork only. Cork oak. Okay, let's look at the first word in the passage. Cork oak, thickest bark, and any other tree. Sorry. Okay. Now I am not going to read each and every word for finding these answers. I'll focus only the keywords. Cork oak. Yes, I got it. Okay. Thickness. What about thickness or any other tree? Okay, cork oak again itself. Okay, it bars thickness. Yes, I got the word thickness. It means let's read it these first two sentences here also and here also I have to read. Cork, the thick bark of the cork oak tree is a remarkable material. It is a tough elastic. Okay, now here they are talking about the qualities of the tree. Okay, let's read it where the word thickness is also here. And the cork oak itself is an extraordinary tree. Its bark grows up to 20 centimeters in thickness, insulting the tree like a coat wrapped around the trunk and branches and keeping the inside at a given constant. Okay, but here no other tree, there is no description about any other tree. It means this is here, it may be possible, it has also been. Okay, nothing is given about any other living tree. Any other living tree, though it has given the thickness of the tree, it is given 20 centimeter of this tree. This information is missing. It means it is not given. इट मीन्स इट इज नॉट गिवन. ओके, सेकेंड इज, सेकेंड स्टेटमेंट इज, साइंटिस्ट हैव डिवेल्प्ड ए सिंथेटिक कॉर्क विद द सेम सेलुलर स्ट्रक्चर एज नेचुरल कॉर्क. सो द कीवर्ड्स आर, फर्स्ट वन इज साइंटिस्ट, सेकेंड इज डिवेल्प्ड ए सिंथेटिक कॉर्क. ओके, सिंथेटिक कॉर्क इज द कीवर्ड हेयर. साइंटिस्ट, लेट्स लुक एट द वर्ड साइंटिस्ट एज वेल एज डिवेल्प्ड ए सिंथेटिक कॉर्क. ओके, लेट्स मूव. Yes, okay, the cells are filled with, let's read it from here, because true false are always order wise, are they are always in order wise, order according to the statement. The second answer you will not find here. Of course, after looking, after locating the first question answer, the second will be next, the second answer will be in the next lines. Okay, dual most probably defense against fires. Okay, with about 40 million cells per cubic centimeter, that technology has never succeeded in replicating. Replicating here means they have not succeeded in producing some synthetic core. Producing synthetic core here, synthetic here means artificial or man-made, you can say man-made cork. So instead of using scientist in the paragraph, the writer has used the word technology developed is always developed by scientists or researchers. In this way, they are indirectly, they are talking about scientists has never succeeded in replicating. It means the sentence, the statement is contradicting. Contradicting here means scientist, the statement in the question is saying scientists have developed a synthetic cork with the same, okay, with the same, but the in the passage, in the paragraph, it is given technology has never succeeded in replicating. It has never succeeded. So it means this is false. This is false. Always read the statement in the question and match this statement at the reading passage. Third one is individual cork oak trees must be left for 25 years. Okay, between the first and the second harvest. Always look for the numerical numbers. You can easily find the location of this question. 25 years. Okay, from here. 25, let's look at the numerical number. Let's find the numerical number. 20th, okay. 200 years, no. 25 years, yes, I got the location of this question. Now let's read from here. From the planting of a cork sapling to the first harvest, yes, it was given first and second harvest. We will be looking for the second keyword. It takes 25 years and a gap of approximately a decade. Okay, decade here means 10 years must separate. 10 years must separate harvest from an individual tree and for top quality. Okay, no need to read further. It means the statement is again contradicting from the statement in question. Here it is saying for the first harvest, it takes 25 years, but a gap between two harvests, first and second, a decade must, 10 years. But here the statement is saying the oak trees must be left for 25 years. So in this way, it is wrong sentence. It is contradicting the statement from the reading passage. It is false. It is false. It is not matching. It is contradicting actually. Fourth one is cork bark should be stripped in dry atmospheric conditions. Cork bark should be stripped in, so underline this, and dry atmospheric conditions is important word to locate in the reading passage. Okay, let's go to this. Okay, let's move on to these lines, or we can try to find the these keywords first. Okay, striped difficult quality. You may have to wait summer days. Okay, summer days. I can say for summer days, I think dry. Summer day is a synonym word for dry atmospheric conditions. Let's look at the further lines. Harvest. Okay, yes. If the bark is striped on a day when it's too cold or when the air is damp, the tree will be damaged. Yes, here we are look. We have got the location of the question statement. Let's read it from here. You even have to wait for the right kind of summer's day. Summer's day here means dry atmospheric conditions to harvest cork. Yes, should be striped. Okay, if the bark is striped, okay, on a day when it's too cold or when the air is damp, the tree will be damaged. It means it is perfectly matching the statement from here to here. It means it is true. It is true. Fifth one is, the only way to remove the bark from cork or oak trees is by hand. Okay, always look for the verbs first. With the help of the main verbs here, you can easily find the answer. You can easily find whether it is true or false or not given. The only way to remove the bark from cork oak trees is by hand. Okay, let's read at the statement in the passage. Cork harvesting is a very specialized profession. No mechanical means of striping. Okay, cork bark has been invented. So the job is done by teams of highly skilled workers. Firstly, they make vertical cuts down the bark using small sharp axes and then lever. Okay, here it is clearly given. This job is done by team of highly skilled workers. Highly skilled workers means they are doing this work by their hands only. It means it is perfectly matching this statement. The only way to remove the bark from cork oak trees is by hands, is by the team of trained workers. So this is true. Instead of using by hand, the writer has used another synonym, is highly skilled workers. The job is done by teams of highly skilled workers. Okay, now let's move on to, we have done this 5 true false and not given answer. Move on to the next type of questions in this reading passage. This is questions 6 to 13. Complete the notes below. Choose one word only. Okay, it is important to underline. It is important to note it down, one word. Only we have to use for filling these blanks. Only one word we have to fill with this. Okay, on your answer sheet, it is important to write your answers in the answer sheet. Okay, comparison of aluminium screw caps and cork bottle stoppers. First one is advantages of aluminium screw caps. First is do not affect the of the bottle contents. Okay, first keyword is bottle contents. Okay, always look especially these kinds of questions, complete the notes, always look before and after. Words which are before and after the blanks, it is important. We can easily find with the help of these words. Okay, let's read it. What we have to look, bottle contents, factories, okay, insects, okay, bottle stoppers, no. Bottle recently, end of the virtual no play. Bottle stoppers, oh no. Due to the, yes, contents of the bottle, we get this word. Okay, let's read it further. The interaction contained in the bottle, again contained in the bottle. It means we have to read it from here. Recent years have seen the end of virtual monopoly of cork as a material for bottle stoppers due to concerns about the effect it may have on the contents of the bottle. It means bottle contents. Instead of using the word contents of the bottle in the question, the writer has used the another word, bottle contents. It means the same. Due to concerns about the effect it may have on the contents of the bottle. Here they are saying the contents of the bottle. Material for bottle stoppers. Bottle stoppers, they are talking. Due to concerns about the effect it may have on the contents of the bottle. Okay, this is caused by chemical compound, okay, which forms through the interaction of plant phenols, chlorine and mold. The tiniest concentrations, as little as 3 or 4 parts of a trillion, can spoil the taste of the product contained in the bottle. Do not affect. Here they were saying, due to concern about the effect it may have on the contents of the bottle, but here they are saying tiniest concentrations as little can spoil the taste of the product contained in the bottle. Do not affect the taste of the bottle contents. Contents means the liquid which is filled in the bottle. It means they are talking about taste, not the spoil word. They are talking about the taste of the product. Which product? They are talking about the bottle. Due to bottle stoppers, the taste may not can spoil the taste of the product contained in the bottle. They have combined the meaning of this fill in the blanks by combining from here to here as well as from here to here also. They are talking about the same thing. Okay, let's move on to next question. R- to produce. To produce is important to look for. Okay, R. Okay, the result has been a gradual yet steady move, first towards plastic stoppers and more recently to aluminium screw caps. Yet it is given, yes. Caps. These substitutes are cheaper to manufacture. To manufacture here means to produce. To produce, instead of using word to produce, the writer has used the word to manufacture here. It means cheaper will come here. Cheaper to produce or cheaper to manufacture here. It is given clearly. Now this much of paragraph is left. In this way, we have to read each and every word for finding these. Fill in the blanks. R- to use. Again, now they are talking about their usage. And in the case of screw caps, more convenient for the user, it means are convenient to use. These screw caps are convenient to use. Convenient. Always look for your spellings double check your spellings from the passage. Again, passage only. Okay, next one is suit the dash of the quality products. Okay, let's look at this keyword, quality products. The classic cork stopper does have several advantages. However, firstly, its traditional image is more in keeping with that type of high quality goods. Yes, I got the word quality goods. Quality products here means high quality goods. So the statement is suit the dash of quality product. Okay, let's read it again. However, firstly, its traditional image is more in keeping with that. It means this traditional image is suiting with that type of the high quality product. Okay, suit the traditional image. Now, it is important to keep in mind one word only. Now, we have to left one word from these two words. Traditional image. Okay, we can leave traditional. We have to use image. Image is suiting the इट इज़ रिटन ओवर हेयर सूट द इमेज ऑफ क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट्स एंड इफ यू राइट ट्रेडिशनल इट विल बी रॉन्ग सूट द ट्रेडिशनल ऑफ क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट्स इट डजेंट मेक एनी सेंस सो वी हैव टू राइट हेयर इमेजेस इमेज ओनली सॉरी इट इज गिवन इमेज हेयर. Tenth is made from a dash material. Made from a dash material. It means what? Made from a dash material. It is important to look for this and material. Before and after the word is important. Okay. Which it has been. Okay. Secondly and very important, cork is a sustainable product that can be recycled without difficulty. Sustainable here means renewable product made from a sustainable material. Here it is given, cork is a sustainable product that can be recycled without difficulty. Okay, let's write here sustainable material. Sustainable material made from a sustainable material. It means cork is a sustainable product. It means this cork has is made from a sustainable material. Let's move on to 11th. Easily dash. Okay, here it is given that can be recycled without difficulty. Now the writer has used the opposite words for the easily word. Here it is written without difficulty. This is synonym also. This we can say synonym only. Without difficulty. If it is given only difficulty, then it may be then it is opposite. Now it is not opposite. Actually, it is a synonym. For easily word, it is given without difficulty. Recycled without difficulty. It means easily recycled. Easily recycled. Okay. Now move on to the next question. Cork forest aid. Aid. For aid, we can find the word like help, assistance, or support. We can find these kinds of words in this paragraph. Cork forest aid. Okay, that's forest. Yes, I got the word here. Moreover, cork forest are a resource which supports. Yes, aid. Aid means support here. The writer has used the another word. Instead of using aid, support, aid local biodiversity and prevent desertification. Okay, let's read it. Cork forest aid. What? Cork forest are a resource which support local biodiversity. For the word aid, we get support here, local biodiversity. Now we have to write only one word. So we can remove local and we can write biodiversity. Cork forest aid biodiversity. Diversity. Okay. Diversity. Always double check your spellings from the reading passage also. 13th is last one is cork forest stop. Stop. For the word stop, you can always find the word like avoid or prevent or do not do. Stop happening. Okay, cork forest stop happening. Let's read it. And prevent. Yes, prevent. For the word stop, the writer has used here word prevent. Stop. They are planted. Okay, sorry. And prevent desertification in the regions where they are planted. So given that current concerns about the environmental issues, the future of this ancient material once again looks promising. Okay, here prevent is stop. If you get the word, stop desertification in the regions where they are planted. Happening. Desertic cork forest stops. Okay, for this we have to write word here, this prevent desertification in the regions where they are planted. So write here desertification, desertification, desertification happening. In this way, we have finished this reading, Cork. I hope you must be liking my videos. Please like and subscribe this video. Thank you so much.